Good afternoon, children. Welcome to your today's class. Let us start the new unit, unit number 3, the poem about kite. K for kite, we all read like this, right? But have you ever played with the kite? How does it look like? Yes. For that, let us draw a kite first. All of you open your textbook page number 27. So let us draw a kite first. So how does a kite look like? Yes. See. This is your kite. Right? And kite is made up of with a paper. Isn't it? We make kite with the help of paper and we tie string to it, right? This is your string. With the thread, with the help of the thread, the kite will flow away, right? So this is your kite. You can draw a beautiful kite as you can draw. Okay, so this is kite. Paper and the thread you tie with it, right? So this is paper and this is string, right? We play the kite with the paper and string. Let us write the poem now. Children, a kite on the ground. Write the poem along with me. A kite on the ground. A kite on the ground. A kite on the ground is just paper and string. Is just paper and string, right? A kite on the ground is just paper and string. Yes, but up in the air, it will dance and sing, right? It will dance and sing. See, children, how beautifully they have said in this poem. A kite on the ground, it is just paper and string. But when it is up in the air, it will dance and sing. Means when it is in the air, the kite will be very happy. Even we will also happy, right? So here they are saying a kite on the ground is just paper and string. But up in the air, it will dance and sing. A kite in the air. Now see, a kite in the air. The kite in the air will dance and will caper. Caper means to skip about, to turn from here there, right? The skip. Caper means skip. A kite in the air will dance and will caper. But back on the ground, back on the ground. is just string and paper. Is just string and paper. See children, when it is on the ground, is just paper and string. When up in the sky, it will dance and sing. And when it is on the ground, again it is just a string and paper, right? When it is in the sky, it will be very happy. That kite will enjoy a lot. So this is all about the poem. A kite on the ground is just paper and string. But up in the air, it will dance and sing. A kite in the air will dance and will caper, but back on the ground is just string and paper. Okay, you have to recite this poem, you have to by heart. Okay, now pause the video, draw a beautiful, colorful kite and write poem one time. Okay, pause the video and write it. Excellent. Have you written the poem? Okay. Now, what is your homework? You have to rewrite and by heart. Okay. You have to rewrite and by heart two times. Understood? Your homework. You have to read, you have to write two times, and you have to by heart it. Understood? Now open the textbook. We will read in the textbook the same poem, and you have to send your daily work. Okay, children, open the textbook.
Yes, children, this is your poem with the date 28th of September 2021. Okay. A kite on the ground is just paper and string. Right? Can you see the string here? With the string, you play. When it is on the ground, is just paper and string. But up in the air, it will dance and sing. But up in the air, see how happy it is. But up in the air, it will dance and sing. A kite in the air will dance and will caper. A kite in the air, it will dance and will caper. Caper means to skip about. But back on the ground is just string and paper. But again, when it's back on the ground, it's just same as string and paper. Understood? So, draw a kite very beautifully and color it. Recite this poem. Means you have to by heart this poem. Understood, children? And write these words. Ground, string, caper. Caper means to skip about. Potatoes grow under the ground. The bird is crying, carrying a string in its beak for making its nest. Yes? So children, do your work. Read the poem by heart it and send your work daily. And those who have not submitted your FA1 papers, still you have to submit it very soon. Okay, children? Bye. Take care.